just wanna reach and touch you, squeeze you. Somebody pinch me. This is something like a movie, and I don't know how it ends, girl. But I fell in love with my best friend. Hey yo, what up, fam? You know what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how it is over here, we don't watch it till we film it.
Alright guys, today we're going to be reacting to, Onyx.
That's attention, anyways, go ahead.
Today we're going to be reacting to Celine Tam. So today we're going to be reacting to Celine Tam. We actually reacted to her a while back. Actually, I think when we first started, like, our YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Like... yeah, this was one of our first, well, not this one, but like she was one of her first videos. If we still have it, I think we should. But if you guys want to check it out, it's right here. This is when she performed in America's Got Talent. She was going against Angelica Hale and
Darcy Lynn,
like these girls. And it just,
yeah.
Yeah. So you guys want to check that one out. So today she's going to be performing Who Am I? And she's going to be performing this on the World's Got Talent 2019. So, this year.
Right, yeah. So, this video was uploaded like 5 months ago, I believe. So, yeah, man. Let's check it out. It looks like she's grown a lot, too.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
She was just she's not that...
Like, I think when she started, she was like, I want to say like 8 years old. I thought
she was like 9.
Yeah, maybe like 8, 9. She was so tiny. And like,
yeah.
I mean, it's been only been like at least 2 years. But she looks so bigger. Like she looks bigger and it's so cute. Right.
I believe she's 11 this year. Yeah. So. It says, oh, I see it on the side. It says 2017. So that's like 2 years ago.
Oh.
Yeah, so she's like 11, I believe. Anyways, guys, let's check it out. If this is the very first time you've seen this channel, you might want to watch all the way through. And if you enjoyed our reaction, you might want to consider subscribing with notifications on so you don't miss out on future videos. And also, do not forget to leave that like at the very end. That'll show us that you enjoyed our reaction. So without any further ado, make sure you guys sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit.
Hey. Onyx.
Celine
Tan
Zhiyi.
What?
She's bilingual.
Oh.
Dude, I didn't even know she was bilingual. Yeah, she's 11 years old. Anyways, I didn't even know she was bilingual. Wow.
I'm 11 years old. I'm from China, Hong Kong. So
cute. Hello, do you remember
us? Hello, Nana, sister. Do you remember me? I'm very excited to see you. It's been a long time.
我也很想你，我大概是在三年前吧，采访过他，是在《神奇的孩子》，我觉得那个时候更小，那大概就八岁多吧，现在就是长成一个。Wow,
either my laptop is tweaking out with the caption, but that's a very long
sentence.
Yeah, I think it's my laptop's tweaking out.
小小的大姑娘了，今天要给我们带来什么样的表演？
今天带来的是我自己创作的第一首歌《Who I Am》。
Wow， 他创作的 David。
Wow， I can't wait to hear you sing. So please, this World's Got Talent stage is yours.
I think I said it
right
wrong.
Now.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Sorry, my dyslexia kicked in.
我是谭芷云，我三岁开始唱歌，唱歌的时候我会遇到世界上另一个我。我以前会唱别人的歌，但是这次我想唱自己的歌。这首歌的名字是叫《Who I Am》。
当我第一次唱这首歌给妈妈听的时候，妈妈就很震惊，就问我为什么会写这首歌。
I'm still impressed that she's bilingual, man.
Right.
Wow. Hold on.
她的歌词，心里就是有一种痛的感觉，真的。
我知道我还没有长大，前面有一整个世界在等着我。
Aww. You said, "Who am I?"
I did. Sorry.
You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. Since the caption is not even working with us right now, I'm gonna just turn it off because it's really bugging me.
I'm done with all the drama. All the secrets you said to me were blown away.
That's a very shiny floor.
Yeah, I thought that was there.
Voice control.
Make me imagine when stars will shine bright, listening to the bird's sweet scream. But this is not meant to be.
Goodness.
That was amazing. Are the judges gonna say something too?
Thank you.
This little girl, you have such a bright future ahead of you, and you sing perfectly in tune. I love that.
Thank you.
因为我们有快三年不见了，三年前我做神奇的孩子的时候，我还没有宝宝。现在我再见他，我已经是个妈妈了。我很期待他再唱歌，但是又害怕他没有以前那个灵气。但当他唱了以后，你的高音比以前更燃更炸，我觉得是我看到他的表演有史以来最佳的表现。
谢谢娜娜姐姐。
Celine， 你之前在 America's Got Talent 的时候，其实我已经就看到你了，那一下 我就觉得 so proud of you， 因为我同你都系来自同一个地方嘅，我哋嘅故事好相似。我真的觉得你真的非常非常的棒。那可是你写的这首歌 very complex， why is it called Who Am I？
其实我发现很多很多的人都被别人不理解，所以我就写了这首歌告诉他们 Who I am， 我就是我，做自己就可以了，无论别人怎么说，做最正式最开心的自己就可以了。
Do you understand how good you are?
I don't want to judge myself, but I'm really proud of myself.
Well, I'm going to judge you, okay? You are amazing. I have not seen anything like this since I saw Celine Dion sing when she was 18 years old.
Thank you.
You know what? I love the name Celine, and I've heard all about you. Is it true that you have a sister with a particular name?
Yeah, I do have a sister named Dion, so...
Celine Dion.
Yes.
You said that on America's Got
Do you love Celine Dion?
Oh, yeah, I really do love Celine Dion.
But did you meet her?
Well, face to face, not really, but like I've heard her sing live.
I am going to make it my mission for you and Celine Dion to meet.
Oh my goodness.
That is my job, okay? Because she deserves, I'm telling you, you are going to make it around the world. That's a promise from me to you.
Oh. Celine, when you hit that high note, it was just like, it amazed me. It reminded me so much of the first time that I saw a very young Celine Dion sing and how much magic she was to me. And you are that same kind of magic. Thank you so much.
Celine, you blew me away. 你不仅让我看见了你的音乐才华，而且我还特别特别欣赏你的原创的歌曲的歌词，你小小年纪的人生态度。我16岁的时候开始触电拍电影，然后20岁的时候有2年的时间我就一直在做跟电影没有任何关系的事情，就觉得自己可能是跟电影做演员这一行完全是没有关系了。转学了之后，末代皇帝突然之间得了9项奥斯卡奖，然后我就忽然接到拍电影的这个邀请了。那时候突然觉得 Oh, I know who I am, I'm an actress again. 所以就说这种迷失迷茫然后又再重新找回自己的这种过程，我相信 Celine 在你的一生当中会有很多次，但是人生就是这样 ，It's a journey， 是一个找到 Who I am 的一个旅程。And the whole world is in front of you， and God bless you。
你在你的歌里面唱你是谁，你是谁？我现在就想告诉你，你是谁？你是点亮舞台的精灵，你就属于这个舞台。
你真的是个小精灵，我很激动。我要为你按下这个颠覆按钮。
黄金暗龙，然后在我们这里再次得到一个恭喜韩子渊。恭喜韩子渊直通唱艺终极巅峰盛典，我们期待在7月12日的舞台上见到你更多精彩的表演。哇哦 David， This is Dion。
That's Dion.
Say hi to David, Dion. 有请俊美姐把韩子云送到直通通道。哇！
哇 ！Okay, so thoughts?
Thoughts? She was freaking amazing. Like,
yeah, she was. Get closer. Get closer to see how you look weird.
Okay, sorry. She was freaking amazing.
Like that.
She was freaking amazing. honestly, like, from the first time, not that I'm saying that she was bad, but she improved a lot. Like,
yeah,
it's incredible. Her voice is incredible, and I love it so much. It's like, it's so mature.
Speaking of mature, I would like to say that her voice matured the right way. Like, there are some other, like, younger talents or younger singers that sings really good when they're young. Once they hit puberty, it's kind of just like,
Everything changes.
It's not that they get worse, but it's just they don't really improve.
Right.
You know, Celine actually, like, improved, like, in terms of, you know, voice control, just sounds so much better.
Yeah.
Now that she's 11 years old, man. Yeah. Yeah, I believe she'll go far.
Oh yeah, she will. Like, I could see this girl being a big hit.
Yeah.
Like, crazy big hit.
Right. But anyways, guys, that's all we have to say. If you guys made it this far, we just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for always supporting us. Truly, truly, truly appreciate you guys.
Alright guys, so with that being said, if you guys enjoyed our reaction and you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. That'll let us know that you liked it. And also, if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, then what are you doing? Make sure you guys go down below, subscribe. Make sure you click the notification bell so you guys get notified every single time we upload a new video.
Until then, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.